Australian scientists have developed a world-first laser to be fired at space junk, blasting them out of orbit to avoid catastrophic collisions. Experts say the many millions of pieces of debris pose a risk to astronauts and billions of dollars worth of satellites that help us through our everyday lives.
One small switch for man, one giant beam for mankind.
A real breakthrough for space technology worldwide.
It's destination space for this laser fired from an observatory overlooking Canberra. The ray of light goes where no man has gone before, the ends of the universe, to help protect $900 billion worth of satellites and crucial space infrastructure orbiting Earth.
We depend on space for our banking, navigation, movement of groceries and supplies across the country.
For decades, the small team at Mount Stromlo Observatory has been tracking space junk.
Tells you it came from a Russian rocket, Cosmos.
Aimed at billions of stars, the laser pinpoints a piece of junk. Another laser, far more powerful and invisible to the naked eye, is fired at the debris to shunt it from orbit.
The risk from space debris is substantial and increasing.
Almost 130 million pieces of debris surround Earth.
We've polluted space so badly.
Everything from broken bits of spacecraft, screws and nuts and bolts, dead satellites to urns containing human remains. But there's so much, it's putting space travel at risk. In 2011, a team on board the International Space Station had a close call.
This object passed within a football field of the space station, and relative velocity was 8 miles per second. Probably would have destroyed the space station.
A team from space intelligence firm EOS has spent 7 years working on this technology. It's a world first.
I am a space junkie, and of course, what we're doing now is going to be so important.
The applications for the laser fired from this observatory go way beyond simply moving space junk. It could be used to communicate with deep space probes, but the ability to move or potentially one day destroy something circling the Earth means this technology could become a frontier for space wars. It might be a long way off, but for Australians with a laser-like focus on space, even the sky is no limit.
The only way we can manage our population, our resources and optimise our industry is to use space technology.
Jonathan Kersley, 9 News.